Police ignore man's fake discovery, then dog proves it's real. She darted towards the object, tentatively got close to sniff it, and then kept barking at it until Jose commanded her to stop. His heart was racing as he realized this meant. He ran home to post about it on his social media accounts. The next morning, he suddenly woke to see many officers outside his door. They informed him that a full investigation would be carried out. It was the start of a life-changing journey. It was a clear, sunny morning as farmer Jose Nivas walked around the perimeter of his prosperity. He often liked to survey his fields and farmland, making sure nothing was amiss. Sometimes he'd find empty bottles or trash from teenagers that decided to turn secluded areas of his fields into hangout spots. But what he'd find this time was so much more than trash. He walked past his fields until he met the stream that ran alongside his property line at the far end of his house. He froze. He saw it straight away. The mysterious shape on the side of the river bank. He had never seen it before. It looked like a massive rock was eroded to the surface by the heavy rain that had been falling for the last couple of days. But when he got closer, he realized it wasn't a rock at all. Jose rubbed some of the mud off its surface and quickly realized that he wasn't dealing with any old rock. The object was big, he needed help to clean it, so he ran back into the house and asked his wife to help. "Hey, I just found an egg that looks like it kind of came from a dinosaur. Can you come to help me clean it?" Jose joked to his wife. Little did he know, his joke wasn't too far from the truth. After Jose and his wife called some friends for some more help, word spread quickly through the sleepy town of their mysterious find. They discovered that it was perhaps too large to be a dinosaur egg, so now the object was covered in mystery. Soon, people flocked to Jose's farm to see the mysterious alien-like object for themselves. But someone else would come knocking on his door, turning his life upside down. Being accused as a fake is never an easy pill to swallow, especially in a small town when word travels fast. That's exactly what happened to Jose when the police came to his door. They identified the object as just an old rock and told Jose to refrain from encouraging the public to see it as anything more. They received an outpour of calls to investigate Jose's discovery, but deemed the investigation a waste of time and money. Oh, how wrong they were. Jose was frustrated at the lack of support and insulting conclusion the officers came to, however, he wasn't discouraged. He knew there was more to the big rock-looking object than meets the eye. But it wasn't until Jose went for a walk with his dog, Molly, that he realized something was very wrong with this object. Luckily, Jose thought to record his dog's reaction. She darted towards the object, tentatively got close to sniff it, and then kept barking at it until Jose commanded her to stop. He posted the video to social media where it was shared hundreds of times, with many tagging their local police office. It was exactly the push they needed. After all, what dog barks at a rock? Now, the mystery reignited. Jose woke up one morning to see many officers at his door. They had been assigned to carry out a full investigation into Jose's discovery and help him identify the foreign object. Jose was thrilled that his government was finally listening to him. But this was just the start of what would become a long, difficult, and life-changing journey. Within a week, two expert archaeologists had determined that Jose's mysterious object was definitely biological and came from an ancient time period. However, to investigate further, they need to remove the huge object from its resting place. Jose accidentally broke open a piece of the object as he helped the team of researchers maneuver it off his property. He caught a glimpse of something strange inside before they hoisted it onto a truck and drove away. Jose waited anxiously as he wondered what the scientists were discovering about his object in their laboratory. They ran extensive tests, examining every inch of the mysterious shell-like structure. Every piece of information unturned led to more questions. It was a slow process, but one that would turn out to be more than worth it once they confirmed what they found. So, what did they find? Turns out, what Jose had found on his farm was a fossilized shell of a glyptodon. A glyptodon was essentially a giant armadillo that weighed the size of a Volkswagen Beetle. These huge, ancient creatures roamed the Earth along with the dinosaurs 66 million years ago. And so, Jose's initial guess of finding a dinosaur egg wasn't too far off. But there was something more about this discovery. Jose found one of the largest and most intact glyptodon shells the world has ever seen. His discovery amazed scientists and enabled them to find out far more about this incredible ancient species than ever before. Once word spread throughout the town that Jose's mysterious find had been solved and validated, the police were left in disbelief. To learn that Jose was not only right all along, but also had uncovered a 2-ton dinosaur shell and made one of the rarest archaeological discoveries of the century, the police were astounded and humbled. They realized Jose's artifact was real, unlike many other artifacts found over the years like the one pictured below. Jose had turned into an internet sensation overnight. However, some still questioned its authenticity. However, photographs and footage of the relic as well as scientists' testimonies have long since put claims that it could be fake to bed. The evidence was irrefutable. Jose and his dog had truly found something remarkable. With a groundbreaking discovery and Jose's integrity and reputation recovered, this really was a journey and fight worth taking for Jose. What a story!